We'll wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
You're on our side, Edwards.
Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
I can see you down.
Get back! Get out front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now.
Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it should be much further.
Hold the bridge! Gentlemen, slow and have it!
Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
da hinter der Deckung nach!
Sei vorsichtig, du Idiot! Der Bastard ist gewitzt!
Mach ihn auf, damit ich ihn abknallen kann! Verdammt! Halt in diesen Mann!
Enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get it.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, that's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running.
don't die.
I'm missing you!
Halfway there. All of them. They're back the best.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole shot in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
All right, Evo is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought. Come on, lads. We've held together this long. They're all apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is the staging area. We're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it.
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Good hit!
Hang on!
in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai, straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.